everyone's different, but like hands up, chin down, okay, let's go, let's land first. Like I'm almost like coaching myself. But it's a good feeling in that cage four locks. Both were like heartbreaks for me, I think, and but it made me a stronger person. So I think both times I
had
to deal with the feet, it broke my heart, and then you gotta rebuild and you gotta see where you went wrong and understand that that was important in the grand scheme of things. So it made me a way better fighter. Both of these made me a way better fighter than who I am today. So now I look back on them and I'm actually thankful for them because they were good lessons in my life. But at the time, it's like, you gotta know, like, if this too shall pass, I would say, like, okay, it's shitty, it's awful. Feel it, go through it, and then give yourself a time limit that you gotta kind of like, okay, get back in the game. Definitely fight out of a bad position, but I also think that there's a time and place where the ref needs to step in. If they've seen the fighters taking some damage and they're doing their job properly. And I also, it's like, I know that it's gotta be hard in there sometimes. Like, you don't, like, yeah, you gotta be definitely on your A game every time you go in there to wrap up the match, but, and mistakes can happen, but at the same time, give the fighter a chance to, give him a chance to fight out again. Junior, you might as well get some Junior. He's my only friend. So, just kidding. But, females, no, there's not too much open games. Probably my little back, probably.
Oh my gosh.
My little back, 3 years ago.